Glory be to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
May he rest in peace.
Amen.
May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
May the Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Now allow the thanks. Let's allow the family. And we request the president to hold the logo so that we can have one photo with the family. After that, the honorable speakers of the National Assembly and Senate. Service commanders, all of them. Cabinet secretaries, cabinet secretaries.